Taekwondo is a military martial art founded in Korea in the 1950s, and it literally means the art of kicking and punching. And it's been founded by General Choi, who also established the tenets of Taekwondo, which we follow in each class. And they are courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, and indomitable spirit. With those, we're able to create a fun and friendly atmosphere for students.
It's quite a modern martial arts. So we use the laws of physics behind our movements. We use, for example, breathing control to enhance our kicks.